Hey guys, welcome back. Today's tutorial is a hairstyle from my book, DIY Updos, Knots, and Twists. I've never shared a hairstyle from this book, but this one is my very favorite and I did it on my sister, so I've been dying to do it on myself ever since. I actually wrote this book back in 2015 and it's available on Amazon, so if you want to check it out, I'll be sure to link to it down below in the description box. So I really hope you enjoy today's tutorial, and if you want to see how to recreate this look, then just keep watching. With my part on the right side, I'm going to divide out a section of hair at my crown and clip this away. And with the bottom hair, I'm going to tie this into a ponytail near the nape of my neck. Now I'm going to take a clear elastic band and slide two bobby pins on opposite sides of the elastic, and then I'm going to bring the ponytail up and lay the elastic band over the hair, and then slide the two bobby pins into the hair underneath the ponytail to secure it in place. Now I'm going to take a hair cushion and place this over the ponytail, and then slide bobby pins around the edges to hold it in place. And then with the tail of the ponytail, I'm going to smooth this over the cushion and tuck the ends underneath, pinning them in place with a bobby pin. And then I'm going to let down the top section of hair, brush it over the bun towards the right side, and then starting on the left side, I'm going to roll the hair upwards, creating a twist over the top of the bun, working down the right side, underneath, and then up the left side before pinning it in place with bobby pins. Once it's all pinned, I'm going to go back over the twist and gently pull on the edges just to make it a little bit fuller. And then to finish the style, I'm going to slide a fancy little accessory on the left side of the bun.
I really hope you enjoyed today's tutorial. If you want to see more fancy updos like this one, make sure to click the thumbs up and be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. You can click my little picture right up here to subscribe. And if you want to check out last week's tutorial, then just click right over here. Thank you so very much for watching, and I will see you next time.